Okay, I love it. So Gautam, tell us about, you know, when idea of soul work, at the time it was hero, came to you, because I, you know, when it was, how did it come about? Why were you excited about it? And anything else we should know?
So it's interesting, right? I mean, so yes, originally what we wanted to do was called Hero. And that was for a reason. I was obsessed with superheroes ever since I was a child. And, you know, what I found most fascinating about superheroes was the fact that they were innately human, but their unlimited potential, right? And I always thought of it as a metaphor for ourselves. I mean, you know, my parents were superheroes. They did things that I never thought were human, the sacrifices that they made to raise me. And, you know, when I look at heroes like that every day around us, right, like law enforcement agents, firemen, et cetera, the sacrifices that they make and how they go above and beyond, they do things that are not innately human. So I was always intrigued about this idea of how do you search that unlimitedness within ourselves? And particularly in the workplace, right? I mean, unfortunately, many of us go into work with a sense of weight and a sense of, you know, like doing something that we don't want to do. And so I always wondered, how do you make work joyful for people? How do you make people get up in the morning and say, I want to go to work. I want to do this. I want to help my company get better. And so I think at the heart of that is choice, right? It is this idea that I have the capacity to shape my destiny at a workplace and I can try different things. And so out of that was born Hero, which eventually became Soul Work. You know, one, because, you know, we felt like we wanted people to relate to the brand where they realized that they can do work that is innately tied to their beliefs and how they find meaning in life. And so we decided to go from Hero to Soul Work.